We ran molasses from Jamaica to the coast of Caroline. We traded for tobacco, then we'd head home one more time. Any ship blow in the water that we'd meet along the way, we would take with fire and murder, leave her burning in our wake. The poor souls that went down with her would cry and scream in fear. They'd beg to us for mercy, but they'd get no mercy here. The colours on our mainmast show allegiance to the king, but the colours in our hearts show we respect no living thing. Just a white skull over crossbones on a flag as black as Hades in the night. The white skull over crossbones on a flag as black as hell in the night. We made the port of Bristol, they asked no questions there. Our goods were sold for profits, giving every man his share. Then we gave it to the taverns and the gamblers and the whores. We'd stagger up the gangway to go to sea once more. The merchants of this city like to think they're civilized, but tear away the attitude and take a look inside. The devil leaves his mark on every heart and hand and brain of any man who takes a profit from the blood of other men. And the white skull and the crossbones and the flag as black as Hades in the night. The white skull over crossbones on a flag as black as hell in the night. So we headed down to Africa with metal goods to trade for a cargo of Angolans who would end their days as slaves. We'd sail them o'er the ocean, we'd sail them into hell. Those who lived would make Jamaica for the auctioneers to sell. But the profits went to London and the homes of honest men who believe that God is English and will always care for them. So they go to church each Sunday to sing praises to his name, but the devil sits beside them knowing fine their souls are claimed by the white skull and the crossbones, the flag as black as Hades in the night. The white skull and the crossbones and the flag as black as hell in the night. We ran molasses from Jamaica to the coast of Caroline. We traded for tobacco, then we'd head home one more time. Our gold would swell the coffers of those rich and famous men that sit in London's guild halls, merchants, bankers, kings, sitting proud beneath the banners made of gold and silver thread, bought with slavery and murder and the souls of countless dead. But still we sail the ocean, sailing time and time again, beneath banners that condemn us in the eyes of honest men. And the white skull and the crossbones and the flag as black as Hades in the night. The white skull and the crossbones and the flag as black as oil in the night. Was 200 years ago, but not so much has changed since then. You'd be surprised to know Halliburton and Dick Cheney, George Bush and Tony Blair, they knew full well the money that was made out over there. 60,000 cluster bombs, 100,000 dead, and the bankers and the oil men sleeping easy in their beds. The flag that they fly under may be scarlet, white and blue, but whoever they were fighting for, it wasn't me and you. It was a white skull over crossbones and a flag as black as Hades in the night. Just a white skull over crossbones and a flag as black as hell in the night. A white skull over crossbones and a flag as black as oil in the night.